Peristaltic hose pumps are widely used in various industries. However, there are some common mistakes about these pumps that prevent people from realizing their full potential. Here we have five common misconceptions about peristaltic pumps. Peristaltic pumps are only used in the lab. Peristaltic pumps are used in various applications from pharmaceutical to heavy mining. There is a pump suitable for every purpose. Peristaltic pumps pulse too much. With correct installation and advice from reputable suppliers, this pulsation can be reduced to a minimum. The peristaltic pump hose is just like a big garden hose. While they may look basic, the high quality hoses supplied by Verder have advanced technology built into them. The way they are made, the placement of the reinforcement fibres and even the roughness of the outer sheath is strictly controlled and important for the long service life of these pumps. Hose pumps can't handle solids. All hose pumps can handle solids. The size of the solid depends on the size of the hose. Hose pumps with rollers give better hose life than hose pumps with shoes. That may be correct initially, but over the life of the pump, one with rollers is going to give you endless headaches. There are so many more things to go wrong when you're having to look after rollers. Once a roller seizes up, the hose is going to be torn to shreds very quickly. Pumps with shoes are much simpler and have been proven more reliable over many decades. Ready to experience the efficiency for peristaltic pumps yourself? Don't wait any longer. Head to globalpumps.com.au and find the perfect pump for your application today.